All right, guys. We see you soon. Come on.
A brave change.
Come on.
How's it going? I'm Sheamus, aka the Celtic Warrior, and welcome to Celtic Warrior Workouts. We're here in Vancouver, Canada. I'm here filming a movie, the main event. And while I'm here, I figured, why not get a brave change workout with one of the biggest NXT superstars around? That's right, I'm talking about the star of the main event, Babatunde. And that's wrong, because it should be Babatunde. So let's do that again.
No, that's fine. That's why I love it. I love it because everybody messes all up, and I don't mind. And this is difficult name, and I'm used to it.
Yeah, it's a difficult name for you too. We need step back, Baba, because you're like Baba. Sorry, Baba.
Because I get Baba as well.
Baba,
that's
Baba
for sure. Let's go with Baba.
By the way, this fella right here is like 6 foot. What are you? 6 foot 11, 7 foot one.
Seven foot one.
So I really feeling short today. This is great. We got the tripod set up. It's a last minute workout because we just spent 12 hours in the set main event, which has been a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was awesome.
I'm the referee, and you're the resident villain, as they say. Yeah, we kind of like crossed paths for the first time today. It's been a lot of fun, a lot of grueling hours, but this is the great thing about Brave Change Celtic Warrior Workouts. I get to know a lot about the people I work out with, and obviously because I don't get down to NXT as much as I liked it, let's tell everybody about who Babatunde is. The floor is yours, big man.
Thank you so much. It was a really long day, and as you said, it was really a lot of fun. I appreciate you helping me out up right out of the bat, putting me in the right place in my head, and from the moment he stepped in the ring, it was really, really easy, and it was fun. About me?
Yeah, how about you? Because I know
Babatunde is from Poland.
Poland, right? So we know they're Poland. We have Cesaro from Switzerland. I'm from Myers. Rusev from Bulgaria. We have a lot of European. Wolf as well as from Germany. You know, we've got a lot of Irish wrestlers. But you're the first. Obviously, we had the Polish Hammer. But like coming from Poland, you must be the first WWE superstar, NXT superstar that's come from Poland in quite a long time.
I'm taking a lot of pride in it, and the funny thing about me that I don't think a lot of people know, and I think that's the first time I'll put it out there, I wasn't a wrestling fan growing up.
Okay.
I wasn't a wrestling fan growing up, and it all changed for me the moment I signed with the NXT.
Right.
I treated this as a challenge, and I tried my best. And I think it took me one life event to fall in love with that spot, with that thing. And now is my duty. I feel like this is something I have to do to bring that to Poland and give it to people. Because I wasn't a fan of that, because I didn't like it. It's all around. It just wasn't there.
It wasn't there.
Okay. I wasn't exposed to it.
Yeah.
And now I feel like I want to bring it to kids in Poland, to adults, to this part of entertainment area, sport entertainment area, and looking forward to have a great match in national stadium in Poland in front of thousands of people.
That's awesome. I mean, as I said, like, you know, you weren't exposed to WWE, didn't have a strong presence in Poland, and now you have basically set your first live event. You got a massive bug for sports entertainment, wrestling. But your journey before WWE is really interesting too, because you played NFL football in Poland, in Germany, and in the UK as well, was it?
I played all over the Europe. I started playing in Poland. My core town, my hometown, Wrocław, we started the sport in Poland, and it grew from three teams when I started in 2006.
Wow.
When I left 2015.
Right.
We had over 100 teams in Poland.
Wow.
We had football in middle school. We had after school programs. And this was all 10-year grind, finding people that want to support sport that was at the time in Poland called exotic. Here is a big thing in States.
Yeah, yeah.
But in Poland, like wrestling, there was no football. And I felt like it's so cool. We got to bring it to people, and we did our best. We played in front of 10 people in an audience,
right?
And we end up playing the National Stadium Finals.
That's incredible. And that's NFL football, like it's, American football.
It's basically, it's American football. We played on NCAA rules. And we started from zero. We built up to really high standards. To the, when the moment I left, the team was on a European caliber. 2 years after, they won a European championship.
That's incredible.
So it was long journey, but it was hard work with a lot of people. It paid off, and they're still doing well. Now is my bucket list to bring entertainment, sport entertainment, to bring WWE to Poland and have the big events out there and expose, you know, people in Poland to that stuff.
That's amazing. I mean, so not only you brought American football to Poland, now you're gonna bring the WWE to Poland. It's phenomenal, because not only did you do that and you started in Poland and you started playing around Europe, but you also went to the United States of America and you basically did a tryout in San Antonio.
Right. Yeah, it was crazy. Right from
Viking. Yeah. You actually got signed by the Minnesota Vikings.
It was crazy, right for me. Everything at like the moment it started moving, it moved fast. From me being in Germany, you know, playing back in Poland, playing outside in the UK. When I decided, okay, it's time for me to settle down and work on a big team and you know, just go back to my roots. I got a phone call that someone higher up, some guy that have connection, is an NFL agent, and he know people, and he get to see my film. He saw what I can do. Go look it up. They click out there, Babatunde on the football field highlights. Okay. You'll see a couple guys flying out there. That wasn't, and I didn't put in my highlights some small guys. I put the guys that came to who helped, and those guys helped us build the league. They came to Poland, to Europe, guys. After NFL, after training, like NCAA, good schools, they helped us as coaches and players.
Right.
And their price, what they pay, they got a spot on my highlight.
That's awesome.
See, I won't say a lot. Just go look up Babatunde football highlight. The latest ones, like I don't know, 2015, 16.
Okay.
Will be something to watch.
If you're watching this, check it out. Babatunde, yeah. NFL highlights. But
let me go back to the thing when I started. You asked for the journey. I played there. I got a phone call from the guy. Hey, I like your film. Highlight, you gotta check it out.
Yeah.
I want to give you a chance. Go on a tryout. Come to the States. You put on the tryout. I'll just put you in front of the people. You do what you do. I did that. Showed up. It was March 21st. I showed up jet lagged like hell. Next day I had a pro day.
Right.
They put me through workouts.
This is San Antonio.
Okay. Hot Texas.
Yeah.
March in Poland is 0 degrees Celsius, so it's cold. And I showed
colored up. Colored in Ireland.
Yeah, it was 20. It was 28 degrees, and I was like jet lagged and shocked with the weather.
Right.
They put us through workout, running 40 yard dash, everything, you know, position drills. Next day, this very same guy called me and said, hey, they want to put you in for tryout drills in Minnesota, Vikings called. I was like, where's my bag? Packed my bag, flew to Minnesota. They put me to tryout.
Right.
Went back to hotel, have a good night's sleep. He called me back in the morning and say like, go back to facility. You're about to sign a contract.
Oh, that's crazy.
I signed a contract. I stayed there for 9 months. It was a short journey for me, but in football, I think, coming from where I came, I achieved a lot, and just dream of a lot of people in here that were exposed to football from young age.
Right.
I wasn't exposed to football till I was 16, and I made it all the way to NFL. I wasn't exposed to WWE till I was 27,
right.
And I'm here in WWE trying to make a difference. So, you know, just hard work pay off, and keep trying. Be ready and keep trying.
You know. Like obviously people will look at you and say like, oh my God, you're 7 foot tall and whatever, but that's just not the case. Like you have to have personality, and the one thing I've noticed about you, you have tons of personality. You're oozing personality, even walking around the set of the movie today, you know everybody, bouncing off everybody, everyone wants to be connected to you, everyone wants to be talking to you, everybody wants to involve with you in the whole set because you have that kind of like great aura about you, you know what I mean? Super, super positive aura. So I'm excited because I've seen you step up beside Braun Strowman. You know, I'm a huge fan of that. And it's really close. I think you may have it on Braun actually. And then we got Big Show. I've always been a fan of the larger than life superstars like Andre the Giant, Big Show, Mark Henry, you know, Kane, Braun now and yourself. It's just great. It's what people love to see is a larger than life. Just especially you walk down the airport, mate, you'll be looking like, you don't just fall off the conveyor belt. Yeah,
it's hard to
life,
hard,
you know what I
hard
mean?
To hide.
Hard to miss you.
Yeah, hard to hide.
You know what I mean? I'm sure you hit your head in a couple of door frames in your life.
That's a safety measure you gotta just duck. And that's something that you got to do. And you mentioned a lot of big guys, and those are guys that I met.
Yeah.
And they came to BC, Taker, Kane, Big Show. They came and talked to us and trained us and gave us some feedback,
which is invaluable.
This is something that you can't trade. That you can't put price on that. So I'm really happy to be in that spot now, especially with that movie coming up.
Yeah.
And this will be something that will change probably company because we're going on a platform that we haven't been yet.
Netflix, our first Netflix movie.
And so this is big for company and this is huge for me because I had some little steps go, you know, I'm knocking on those doors, you know, to be exposed to all the fans, WWE Universe. But this is my big chance and I'm not taking it lightly. And being here with you, appreciate the opportunity and let's smash the workout.
Let's smash it. So
let's smash it.
This is great. People get to know you now who have never seen you before or have seen you but don't know much about your backstory. And this is what it's all about. So it's been a long day, but we're gonna smash a chest workout, your chest workout.
There's always time for workouts.
So what are we gonna call it, Babatunde? I'm gonna keep saying Babatunde because I keep saying Bubba, but Babatunde.
We can call it Baba chest. We can call it Baba chest.
We're gonna
hit upper body real hard. We're gonna start with the flat bench. We're gonna go incline. We're gonna go down. We're gonna go downhill. We're gonna go up and down. We're gonna hit some dumbbells. So if you can keep up. I love to work like upper body. Not like I don't look like this guy, but I got some tricks in my pocket. So
you're about six of me, man. Six of me.
It's natural. It's all naturally strong. You know, let's see what we get on the bench.
All right, it's Poland and Ireland. It's Baba Chest.
Baba Chest.
Baba Chest. Let's go do it, man.
Let's do it.
Here we go. Okay, we're gonna start the workout. We're gonna do a bit of warm-up stuff for Baba and myself. This is gonna be a little bit interesting because we have nobody to film it. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna film Baba and then Baba's gonna film me. Babatunde's gonna film me. So we're gonna be passing the camera around, probably in between sets because we do need the help, especially on the bench. We'll probably just throw it on the tripod. But again, Warrior workouts on the fly, so. We're gonna be passing the camera between each other, so it's gonna be not gonna be many shots with both of us in the same frame at the same time. Either way, we're learning a lot, we're moving a lot, and as I said, it's the
Baba Chest. Every single workout, you gotta start with mobility. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try really light, 5 pounds. Get the shoulders up, get shoulders, get little rotator calves to get your body going. Oh, we got a lot of reps to come, so
let's be ready.
So hold for 10. And then rip it out for 10. And you're gonna switch, we're gonna hold for little I right here. Hold for 10. And then we're gonna rip it out with Cubans. Try to rotate out as far as you can. 10. And now finish it off. Don't put it down. Cuban press. And go back. Cuban press. Cool. That's that.
Don't hit your head in the ceiling.
Just hold a flat bench, a little heavier. You can stay on 5s too. Just let it fall, maybe a little bend in the elbows. Just let it stretch. Slowly let go.
Coming down from about 14 feet. Wow, right?
And it's a stretch.
I'm double her height. And
she let it fall, relax.
I could not bail it where it was hit.
Deep breaths.
Wow. I mean, I'm not heavy. I'm 160 pounds coming down from 14 feet.
Yes.
You know, with acceleration, she caught me.
No.
Now just to wake up your backs, explosive movements, chest pass, elbows in. Yeah. Oof. Yeah. Come on now. There you go.
Yeah.
Elbows in. Elbows in. So we're going to the bench straight up. We're going to hit it, warm up, and we're going to work our way up to two sets of eight, and we're going to finish it up with repping out 232 pounds. As many times as we can.
Okay, so it's first exercise, bench press, flat bench press, flat bench press.
Yes, sir.
Work up to two sets of eight and whatever weight we can do, and then we'll do 232 for as many reps as possible. All right, awesome.
So we got 225.
Right.
And treat this the first working set.
You're gonna treat this the first working set?
First working set.
Okay, let's do it.
Eight.
Yeah.
Then you slow, extra slow to an extra warm up. Catch the weight, push it down. Eight.
You know my body is most. Two.
Come on, keep going.
Come on.
Come on.
I don't need a lot of weight. You're engaged.
So woo. Somehow you struggle on age 225 or 8 to knock out the 20.
I struggle with count.
One, two.
And I was like, why are you fucking bad?
Yeah.
Fight with so bad.
Yeah.
He's a good guy. He's a genuinely good guy. Very good. Oh, Paul.
Here we go.
That's the thing. That was fun. You need to done now. It was a lot of fun. Yeah.
Shit. Give him a couple more.
I played baller. I played the quarterback. Yeah. I got. I both got four. His side.
Still something to go. There's still something to go. That was a warm-up. That was a warm-up. I have a chance. I told you, man. I told you.
I'm guessing.
Ooh. Hey, tomorrow we're showing up in a set.
I was like 16, 17, 18.
Samson. Here we go. Next up, incline bench, dumbbells. Three sets of 10. Here we go, two sets of 10. Three, two. We can't go down. Are we going down? We can't go down. I want hundreds. Hello, I don't want hundreds. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, give me that.
Alright. 10 reps, let's try 85s.
Ooh. Man, you're still heavy, still heavy. Hey, I'm holding the camera, so you're on yourself. You by yourself.
Have to make it look impressive, you know?
There you go. Woo! Woo! Guns. Here we go.
Here we go.
Perfect. There you go. Finish. Finish now. Nice. There you go. Chest is over you.
Celtic chest. Celtic chest. Extra small. That's the key. Extra small.
Extra small t-shirt. Like John Cena, he's always in the TV shows. And he got always too small shirt.
He wears, this is the opposite on WETV, he wears triple X's on WETV and then triple smalls on movies. It's a good plan. It's a good plan.
That's Giants way. Giants way. Come on.
That's right, yeah.
Come on. Easy. You did it, bro. You did it. There's no help. I'll hold the camera. I don't have time to help you now. You know I'm filming? You know I'm filming? Celtic workouts.
Left at the Warrior.
Uh-huh. It's coming out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's a work now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Squeezing it. Squeezing it. You got all of it. Boom. Sweet. No miss reps.
Two more.
No miss reps.
Nope.
No miss reps. Oh yeah. That's a hard work.
Oh, Jesus.
did it.
One more, right?
One more. One more. Here we go. I love it. Dropping down. Weight. Drop the ego. More quality reps, right?
No miss reps.
Quality reps. Let's go, Babatunde.
Hero. Come on.
Baba chest.
Baba chest.
Come on. Good. Come on. Come on. Come on.
That's so silly.
One more. Two is a penalty. Two for penalties. Oh.
Huh. Good.
Squeeze it. Love it.
Fill that chest out, Baba.
Love it. Late night. Woo! Come on now.
Next one. Come on.
To the next one. Oh, let me finish. Here we go. We're going with that thing. We're going flat. Still dumbbells. We're going to superset that thing with a
decline flies.
Decline.
Sorry, man. We're both tired.
Decline.
Explained it all to me earlier on.
Decline. We're gonna drop the weight. Definitely, especially like at the end of the workout, just to keep the good reps, good form, good technique. I mean, this is all about the form. Squeeze and keep the good form. That'll get you a long way. You don't need no heroes, especially upper body heroes. You're gonna get injury stuff. Get a good pump, get a good form, good technique. That's the key. Let's do it.
Awesome.
10, dumbbell, on flat, and decline, 8.
Solid.
Reps.
What you're feeling is the last thing.
Good.
Strength.
Great form, man. There you go.
the Lord says.
Come on.
Yeah, we grew on that side, I feel it.
What's going on? Something happening. What's this? Oh, I didn't see you here. Bang. You got a little can.
Do it. It's called burst blood vessels. Come on, let's go.
Good. Straight in, straight in, straight in, straight in. Good.
On the way down, control, you can stop and then press the back, back up. Control the weight, get that squeeze in.
Come on. There you go. That's some squeeze. That's some squeeze.
Heard
the yoga. I got stretch. Just do world's greatest stretch. You know world's greatest stretch? World's greatest stretch is the best stretch. Yeah. Jesus. There you go. I can tell you. Let's keep going.
Let's do it. Hey, he just told him that Sheamus used two heavyweights. Your weights are too heavy, too loud.
First person who's ever said that. first person who's ever said your weights are too heavy.
And we got on the tape. He had on tape. He was just smashing those weights. You know what I mean? Smashing. Cool.
Here we go. Come on now.
Whenever you're ready.
Come on now. Two sets push-up planks. 60 seconds.
Okay.
Here we go.
We're not even halfway there.
I know. Come on.
5 second penalty for both of us.
Oh my God. Oh yeah.
Almost there.
Here we go. Come on now.
Ready?
Last set, best set.
Go.
Here we go.
Only 20 seconds.
Come on, Baba. Come on.
Straight back up. 5 second penalty for both of us.
No.
Come on.
Come on, brother. Come on. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on. You got this, Jeff. Come on, bro. Stay strong. Come on, come on, back up, back up, back up, back up. Come on. You got that continuation on the video.
I hope you put this out there. No.
Oh my God.
I blame the planks. I blame the planks. Planks.
Yeah, the core.
The planks made me do it.
They squeezed it out of me.
Planks made me do it.
Squeeze it.
Oh my God. Babatunde is Baba Chess workout. Awesome day of filming on the main on WWE and Netflix new collaboration movie right here in Vancouver. I think we're like 13 hours in set, but still this fellow was well off for getting a workout with me and Celtic Warrior workouts. Baba, seriously man, thank you so much. Learned a lot about you today. I never met you in person. The whole day has been awesome getting to know about your background, your NFL background, and educating everybody who's never met you before. But I really appreciate it. Is there anything you want to tell?
No, thank you, man.
Anything you want to tell the people watching?
I want to say thank you, and that was awesome that I could, you know, use your platform to tell a little more about myself and had the opportunity to meet you today and work with you, work out with you, which was by far the best experience of my visit in Vancouver. Thank you so much, and I hope there will be more to come. And that, you know, we keep that pump on the way here, and we still have some more girls in us. Thank you.
Well,
so
there
much.
Is some more to come because I literally can't walk out of here or move out of here.
I'll help you. I got you.
Oh, I appreciate it.
I got you. We see you soon. Yeah, remember main event. Come on.
A brave change.
Come on.
And get yourself a Babatunde. Much happier than Uber. It is. You don't have Vancouver here in Canada yet.
Vancouver.
They have Babatunde service.
Oh, okay. We good. Okay.
How's it going? I'm WWE Superstar at Celtic Warrior Sheamus. I'm just after doing an awesome Baba Chess workout with 7'1" NXT Superstar Babatunde. Tell him the brave change, Baba.
Brave change.
Video coming to my Celtic Warrior workout YouTube channel soon. Subscribe now and see it first.
Let me get to your level. I'm going back to my level now, okay?
Okay. Thanks for stopping by, the little people.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye.